Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity. Blind. Damn you, Palagina, with your loud, zealous focus. Anyway, we're in the Dyrford ruins, and we just went around this bridge. Well, we kind of took the long way around. Came down here. Down in here. There were backer messages. Those are scary. Checked out this area. People sacrificed themselves and died to use their blood to fuel something to get power. There's a bunch of Skeinite people around here, and we ended up not going up here, but we went this way, so we saw them. And then we went in here, and through there, and in here. We probably killed a bunch of Skeinites, and in here was Lady Elise, who's had been kidnapped somehow by the Skeinites and this guy, I forget his name. So, she left, apparently through this way, and somehow avoided all the beetles that were down in here, and that looks like a way out. We'll probably take that way out. And we came around all the here and killed a whole bunch of Skeinites and found stuff and found traps and stuff like that. And we ended up swinging across this chasm, whoosh, into this bridge. And now we can see what lies on the other side.
A simple test.
We have to use lockpicks? Oh, only one. He's level 7. Okay.
That's settled.
Entree. And in here we'll find more cultists, I'm supposing. More sentries and the like. Yep. Temple fanatics. Pardon me. I was amiss. Or remiss. In my... Oh. Alright. Temple sentry is going to join the fun and cultist.
Moeth.
Sounds like he's calling a Morlock bow. Oops, wrong game. Boom. Palagina. How about you two take on this one? A dare. Since he probably won't be able to fit through there. Take on this guy. Try and knock him right the hell down. Roll some zealous focus, hopefully I can fit us in. Maybe just a fireball over here. To get these two guys. And the amplified thrust off of Canna. It's gotta hurt, doesn't it? Alright. Blessing. I can't include that bad guy. It does detrimental effects on the bad guys as well, blessing. So it's always a good thing. Always a good thing. Throw in another fireball. They're not cooked enough. They're not well done. Need a little more cooking up. Another amplified thrust of Palagina this time. Wouldn't want her to feel left out. Alright, I think we're all accounted for. What happened here? All these stuff, rocks coming up and stuff. Oh, he's already knocked down. Can I deactivate that? There you go. We'll wait till he gets up, then we can knock him down again. Yeah. Theodess will help. She's out of focus. I don't think she can fit in the doorway with these two, so. But Aeloth can always assist. A concussive missile off of this cultist. Alright, now we can knock him down again. Once in a prone position, we get a bonus to either damage or accuracy, or both? I mean, I'm sure. Either way, it makes it better to fight him. It makes it easier to fight him. Sort of that kind of thing. So. Yeah. Pillar of Faith, I believe it's called. Ooh, chunkage! Why is he using this? He's always using the wrong weapon, this guy. I could have had you stand all the way back there and do that. Alright, we took care of him and her. Good.
Yeah.
Standard equipment. Ditto.
I shall be discreet.
See, the only reason to do it now, be discreet, is to look for secret stuff. The torture rack is spattered in blood and gouged by fingernails. Bad people. Torture. It's a bad people. It's a bad. Let's check in here. Ah. It is trapped. Don't get too close. And then we get closer.
Over there.
Yes.
What?
What do you think? Can you disarm it?
That's settled.
Good. Gotta say you're getting a little better at this, Durance. Warbo, a garnet, and 94 silver.
You can trust me.
Eh. I don't know about that. I never know what the hell you're gonna do next, Durance. And I think you prefer it that way. There's another one. Check Canna. Alright, good.
Following your lead.
I might have to switch targets. There might be someone else in here. Nope, just him so far. Nice going. He's not that banged up, though. Try something else. Soul ignition. I'm tired of using the same thing. Wow. Gonna have to rest again. Alos just about out of all those cool spells. And that's no good. We need those spells.
If thou cannot believe.
There you go. You were smart. Didn't bother getting up. No sense in it. Another doorway. More stuff.
My eyes are peeled.
Don't peel your eyes. It's very inadvisable. Ooh. A sentry and a cultist. Get the cultist! To concentrate, or the ritual won't work and you'll bleed out for nothing. Interrupted, looks like. Ooh.
That's it!
Oh my god. Alright, maybe you should, like, step back from the taxi. Alright. Oh, I didn't switch weapons. Canna, you need to get out. Okay. You know what? Yeah, lay on hands. Ugh. You really do need to get out of here, though. Can you back up? Can you go over there?
Following your lead.
Now he's running after. He really wants to kill him. It looks like we all have our melee weapons out. Yeah, we killed that one. Good. Ooh, chunkage. Standard stuff.
Got it.
Following your lead.
Anyway, we should go in here and rest. Good thing that wasn't trapped. 3 lockpicks. A key. Old dungeon key, covered in rust. Those are the best kind of old dungeon keys, covered in rust like that. And I have no mouse over. List of names. This creased sheet of paper contains a list of names. Some have been crossed off. Eat it. Leaves window open at night. Small house on the edge of Kindle Vale. Is that someplace we can go? Higerto. Visiting from Old Valia. Doesn't speak Adirin. Keeps to himself. Won't be missed. Oh my god, they're looking for victims. Tearfeist. Lives in small encampment on road to Logholm. Takes solitary walks each morning at sunrise. Should be most vulnerable then. Those people are a bunch of cowards ambushing people. Belmis. His parents leave him alone after temple services each God and Dag. So that's a kid. Senless. Visits a mistress in Balereach every third Folksdag. Get him on the road. I can't read these freaking words. Check Gilded Vale and Andra's Gift. May find more interested parties there. Interested? Or... if you're looking to ambush them, I don't think you're looking for them to be interested. That's a hard sell there. By the way, we kidnapped your butt. Join our cult. Wait.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
Not you, everyone.
Which is not very quiet.
Specifically our priest.
Hey.
Is it trap? No,
hey.
Not... get over there.
What?
Not you. Alright, good. Not trapped. Opal. Final Journal of Jonas, which you have. Right? It's the same Jonas one that I'm thinking of? Where is that? Lyman's notebook. It looks like that. Oh, yeah. We have 3 of them now. We will collect them all. Anyway, so yeah, we need to rest in here, I think. Alright. Oops, sounds like something in our stronghold is done. Dungeon construction's completed. So now we can take prisoners. Well, they'll come up in a dialogue or what? So now... what can we do next? That's a perception bonus. That's a lore bonus. I mean, I've kind of been holding off on these things, because how often are we really going to rest there? Whoa! Okay, I guess my mouse got stuck or something. Lore bonus. Will allow merchant to sell goods. Merchant stalls. Craft hall. Gives you a weapons and armor merchant and dexterity bonus. Artificer's hall. You can buy traps there and get a mechanics bonus. Purchase skulls from priests and grant bonus to resolve. The form. Intellect bonus. Training grounds. Bonus to might. Botanical garden. Generates a random plant. I like that. Warden's Lodge. Grant a bonus to survival skill, as well as provide access to the warden who offers high-level bounties. Ooh. Constitution athletics bonus. Okay, let's do this. Let's do Warden's Lodge. And next, if I remember, we'll do... Which one? Botanical Garden. Cool. Moving ahead in the world. Oh. We were sleeping here with that cultist right over there. And he never saw us. See, we even sleep in stealth mode. Snoring turned to off. Of course, he's sneaking up because I switched his weapons and he still has his sword enabled. Kinda. Get with the program, man. Well, you're gonna get whacked because they're gonna run up and hit you first. Unless they've almost seen you.
Following you.
Following my lead.
That's it!
Go get that cultist. Just gonna all run past you and go for the cultist. I'm gonna hold off, because I'm gonna run past him. They probably won't make it. They'll probably stop and hit him. Major missiles or whatever it is. This hurts everyone. So I'm not going to use that. I will use Soul Ignition though. Nice. Now we can finish off the job. Almost dead. Oh, cry out the chunks. Man, these chunks are noisy. We like our chunks nice and quiet, thank you very much. What's he wielding now?
Yes?
See that? He changes to his fist. I hate that.
Following your lead.
Eh?
Nice and quiet.
Whatever, man, whatever. Oh, crap! Petrified. We're not in the battle?
Eh?
Was that because he wasn't sneaking? Come on, everyone, sneak at the same time. 62 gold.
Mm. Sure.
Everybody. Getting difficult for my men. To get my men to behave themselves. Have you been here? Have you been in this hallway? I know we have those doors. Oh no, we haven't. The fog of war. This is a dead end anyway, so let's see if there's anything here. Oh, there's a room we haven't been in. And guys we haven't killed. Another cultist. Okay, Kana's got the right weapon.
Yes?
Oh, right up front! Excellent! You have to switch everyone back? Yeah. Kana using his fist? Yep. Actually, we might as well keep him ranged. He's not gonna be able to fit through there. Durance won't be able to Adair won't be able to fit through there either. There's Adair, all the way back here. Damn, he got a spell through. Right before I got killed. Turin's taking on the fighter mode. Dawn's pledge. Again. They're not attacking this one. It's gotta hurt, huh? He was walking in slow motion. Hoping we finish up this dungeon this episode. We've only got 10 minutes or so to go.
Let's see what lies this way.
Or so. A man in bloody robes lies dead upon the table. A heavy crust of blood surrounds his mouth and eyes. Another grappling hook. We can't get through there from here. I don't think there's much left to go, just this room then, I guess. And down the hallway. Oh, we've been in here, huh? We just never took this way through? Guess this is where we fought all these guys. Yeah, it's empty. Huh, maybe we are finished through. Finishing. Nothing here to look at. Now, how do I get back through? I want to see where that leads out. I wish I could zoom in and out the map. I see. We are done! Done with Dyrford Ruins. Pretty cool dungeon. I enjoyed. Not too long, not too short. I thought that was a trap there. Yes, this way.
I shall be quiet as a cop.
Yeah, alright. Whenever here, Canna. Kana. Americana. He's a slice of Americana. Yeah. Where the hell are we? We came up through Trigil's Curiery. Oh, crap. That was a good idea. My god, so he's behind it all? All he had to do was bring her down the frickin' ladder. Into the Skaenite lair, huh? Well, we gotta go kill him and her uncle. The thick hide stretched thin upon the rack looks like it came from a Stelgare. The curing and waterproofing agents slathered over it give off a heavy odor.
Yeah.
Let's have Durance go up and
what?
Check to see if there's any traps on this thing. Apparently not. Another final journal of Jonas. Not that final. There's four of them, at least. Well, this is bound to be interesting.
Yeah.
A simple test. That's settled. Hmm?
Yeah.
Following your lead.
What are you... Effigy's eyes! Saban, stop her! He raises his axe, rage in his eyes. Uh-huh.
Rage.
All right. Trigil, have at thee. I haven't had trouble with switching the weapons and stuff, not until now. How tough is this Trigil? Let's cast some necrotic lance at him before we see how tough or not he is. I thrust off of Canna.
If thou dost not believe.
Oh, he's an easy guy. He's a cream puff. Bunch of fools. Did they say they're vastly outnumbered? A fine saber. Leather armor, clothing. Nothing unusual.
Yeah.
Well, now we can steal their stuffs. There you go. Okay, we got someone to visit in the Dracogen Inn. Or Dracogen Inn, whatever the hell. But we can give this lady her... Or sell her the dragon egg, whatever we're supposed to do with it.
Well met, friend.
She adjusts one of her bandages. Anything else I can do for you? I've got some handy ointments if you're braving the roads anytime soon. I just came back from the roads, and worse, but I found the dragon egg. Hylia's feathered tits. She claps her hands together, wincing at the pain. How'd you manage that? I found the nest you spoke of. Hope those worms didn't give you too much trouble. Let's see her then. She cradles the egg with her good arm. Yeah, they weren't hard at all compared to the ones in that cave, or that one in that cave. Where is it? I forgot. When we first counted all those drakes. Amazing! Not a single crack. She runs her bandaged hand across the shell. Hope it gets something in return. Cool. She hefts the egg into the back of her wagon and rummages among her shelves. Here, take this. She drops a stack of coins and a parcel of ingredients into your hands. Everything you need to brew a good, strong pick-me-up should come in handy with the kind of scrapes you seem to get into. She leans closer. And come see me anytime you want potions or ingredients, all right? I got a special price for friends. Wink! So we got 600 copper, an ogre blood, river reed, and emerald. Oh, I didn't want to go into that. I want to see if there's any other. Hendina was overjoyed that we brought her a dragon egg in perfect condition. She gave me some ingredients to brew a potion of my own and promised to give me a special discount on her wares.
Good day to you.
Okay. I know the inn is very close. In fact, it's right there. I got a bone to pick with someone's uncle. I mean to say, I'm probably gonna be... Oh, I got pain in my foot. I'm probably going to be, Oh, not good. Scooping the marrow out of his bones. Okay, much better. Is that his name? Danda? Oh no. Well, these guys are hanging around over here. Where the hell they go?
Hail, traveler!
Where the hell is this guy? Lord Harand is resting upstairs. Okay, we'll, slaughter him. I mean, visit him up there. He raped his niece. My God. So that she would give birth to an heir. Huh? Incest and rape is not the way, people. What room is he in? Show me the way to his soon-to-become corpse. Oh, these guys. Ooh, there's a trap there. No, that's not a trap. It'd be red.
And the fire shows me something new.
Hmm.
What?
Ooh, a guildmaster's staff. This staff is topped by an emerald green orb between two wing-like protrusions. The long, slender stave is banded and reinforced with gold casings. Wait, I thought staff is singular, staves are plural, but they call this a stave and it's singular. It's anarchy. Can I just take it? These guys didn't attack, so that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Right, now let's compare. See, he's going to weapon 3. I can't even put anything in there. Otherwise I'd put whatever is in there when I switch him to ranged, I think he does that. I'm not even sure. It's annoying. Maybe it'll go away. Oh, I got me selected. Damn it. Wait. I switched.
Hmm.
Oh my god.
How may I help?
Hmm?
Hey.
Following your lead.
I'm ready.
Alright.
Eh?
Well. Can we compare this now? My god. Thank you. He's not gonna give up his staff, though. Interrupt is the same. Range is the same. Speed. Damage. Vicious deflection. Grants. Well, one grants restore minor endurance. Hmm. Does that just get added to his spells, or do I have to do something with the weapon to use that spell? Oh no, that's if we use this. Never mind. I'm looking at the wrong one. I meant to. Yeah. So he's got plus 25% burn damage and plus 4 accuracy. You know, it's pretty neat, but how expensive is it? It's pretty good. Gonna sell it. That's what we're gonna do.
Got it.
Sell it. Lord Herond. Hate to leave this on a note, guys, but we're getting late into it. I'm going to begin next episode with us confronting Lord Herond, and we are not pleased by what we found out. And it's not just hearsay. Theodess found the information in her mind. The experience. Seems she had blocked some of it out. So, tune back next time and we deal with Lord Herond in whatever way the game will allow us to. And endure. In enduring, grow strong.